try to remain calm, but Netherfield Park is let at last. Mr. Bennet, out with you, up with you, go, go, go this moment. For it is let to a Mr. Bingley, fellow of large income. And Mr. Bennet, he is single.
What a conquest it will be for our daughters. If only you were calling him first, Mr. Bennet.
How can it possibly affect them, my dear?
It is a truth universally acknowledged that a single man in possession of a good fortune must be in want of a wife, Papa.
Exactly. Thank you, Lizzie. And I'm sure he'll settle for one of them. But you must get there before horse-faced Charlotte Lucas.
Well, Charlotte is our friend.
Well, your horse-faced friend, Charlotte's mother, is a shameless fortune hunter, Jane, and she'll snap him up in a trice if you do not go, sir. Go, go, go!
Mr. Bingley may have any of the girls he chooses, though I will throw in a good word for Lizzie.
Thank you, Papa.
Lizzie is not a bit better than the others. Not half so handsome as Jane, or so good-humoured as Lydia.
Thank you, Mama.
No, you will have your favourite.
Mama.
And not so